My name is Thandiwe January McLean, and I am the CEO of South African Tourism.
I'm glad to be here.
Yeah, it's an exciting campaign, actually, which we launched in September. And fundamentally what we have is four couples from different parts of the world who talk, and in this particular instance, from the United States, the United Kingdom, India, and Nigeria. And we really expose them to a variety of experiences inside South Africa, because we wanted a word-of-mouth type of story where people talk about their experiences themselves. And we, you know, they traveled around the country, going to different parts of South Africa with different experiences, outdoor, indoor, cuisine, culture, and so forth. And then they talk about that, and we, of course, got them online, and it's on BBC, Sky News, CNN, and they're talking about their experiences. And the response is so great, because it is not our voices, it is their voices speaking about how they felt, what they saw, and what their thoughts are about South Africa as a destination. And so much so that we are going to this year launch an additional program similar, where we bring in a Brazilian couple, German, Chinese, and Angolanese, who are going to go this, because we're trying to get different voices. But it also shows us the importance of word of mouth, which is really what this is about. And we've had great success and fantastic feedback, actually, from people who've watched this.
Which markets are you going to be focusing in 2011?
We will stay with our traditional markets, which are, as you know, United Kingdom, United States, Netherlands, where, you know, and then of course China, India, and the emerging markets clearly are areas that we're looking at. Brazil is one area also, and since the World Cup, we have had tremendous. Our August figures show the travelers from South America, and so we are looking at expanding our presence in other non-traditional markets. But clearly our numbers from, for example, the United Kingdom remain such that it is a core market for us.
So the campaign was a success in 2010. How are you measuring the success?
Yes, well, we've just launched in September, so it is going to be an ongoing, yes. But we knew that post-World Cup we needed to show the momentum, to come up with a new story, to show our destination as a sports destination going forward, a meetings and conferences destination, and, you know, just exposing people to the different provinces that they saw during the World Cup. The television coverage was fantastic for us, and the different experiences, the wide offering that South Africa is as a destination.
Well, hopefully we'll see you in 2011. See how it went.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. My pleasure.